position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Fastest lap of the race so far. Time penalty for that last incident. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. In this lap, push now. Understood, stopping this lap. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. leading our teammate by 17.1 seconds. Penalty, it will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, good work. Great pass. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. To start losing some tire grip around now. we're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. This is your final lap of the race. Right. Sit tight, the marshals are on their way. That's a good start. Keep it up. We'll be right back. looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Yellow flag. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Gap to teammate behind is 17.0 seconds. confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Racing on the exit. Release, release. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Flag. Behind is 1.9 seconds. caution.
This is your final lap of the race.